If you take the L out of flag, you get fat.
I'm sorry.